Hello there and welcome back to another Frostpunk video. So we're right here where we left off last time, and I have decided on what technology to research first. So as the outpost takes some time to set up, I believe, because we need to go there, set it up, and then get coal. I'm just going to get started on this one first. And when that's finished, we are definitely going to be needing to upgrade our generator, because the temperature will drop to minus 60 degrees in a couple of days. So that will definitely mean that we need a heater around here. We need to increase the range, because all our medical buildings will be outside that nice hot range. So yeah, and we can definitely use the 800 extra coal a day that it's going to be providing. I'm also hoping that we are going to find some more people pretty soon, because I also want to turn on the other coal thumper. Because yeah, coal, we only have 12 hours worth of coal supplied, and we are not even heating everything we could. Also, just quickly before we look at the heating overview, let's build two houses, because the tents have been destroyed. So yeah, we got these things are not heated properly, for example. Yeah, these are heated, and even they are still cold while being heated. So yeah, we definitely have to do something about it. Also, I'm thinking of building another, where is it, order watchtower. Maybe around of this area. There are some houses here, and we are definitely, or maybe around here. This might even be a better place. Yeah, let's do it right here, because my hope is still not where I'd like it to be, because we have how many days? 12 days to get our hope up. I'm not sure till what level, but yeah. Also, I noticed that everybody is being treated, so let's see if we can keep that up, and then maybe close one or two of those medical buildings. That would be fantastic. We have arrived at Winterhome. The city is dead. All right, most of the generator buildings are destroyed and generator has exploded. All right, but we are definitely going to explore. And yes, may they rest in peace, but please give me the steam cores. So we've got two new things discovered right here: a snow cliff and a American camp. Yes, American camp. So I'm wondering if we should go back with our resources, or first go to the snow cliff. You go here, thank you, because we're close by anyway, and then we are definitely going to get back, so that we can claim our resources. Let's increase the game speed, and I am going to continue my process of removing tents and replacing them by more houses. You can also get a new law. Let's see if there's anything here that improves hope. Public house. Alright. That will improve hope. Dueling law. Okay. Child shelters. Hope will rise. All children live a place in a child shelter gives permanent hope bonus. That also sounds very nice. Overcrowding, extra rations. Ooh, speed up recovery. That would have been nice, but we are low on food, so I'm doubting if I want to go for child labor at some point, because we are probably going to need the laborers. But I definitely need hope. So let's first check the order book we signed. We can get a foreman. Increases the efficiency of a workplace by 40%. That's nice. Guard stations. Yeah. Let's go for child safety. I'm sorry for all the people who want child labor, But we are going for this. Ah, that really raises my hope a hell of a lot. So I have to build it though. Where shall I... Ooh, it's relatively large. I also hate this place. Is this a tent? Yeah, let's get rid of this tent. And see if we can fit it there and then get a house for the tent. But at some other place. Because I don't really like it. Oh, these tents also get destroyed. So let's upgrade them with bunkhouses. Yes, there we go. And please kill this thing also. If you are not too busy, please do this. They seem to be building before they are destroying, which is somewhat acceptable, I think. But yeah. What are we doing here? Oh, this is also a bunkhouse that's still being constructed. All right. So we have arrived at the snow cliff. We might find wood, food and steam cores, so definitely explore, take the resources, and we discovered some more stuff. However, oh, by the way, I missed this. Apparently we can also make an outpost out of the winter home and get 150 wood every one day. All right, but first let's get our scouts back to the city. Because I want the resources they currently have in their possession. Note of thanks. Someone left a note. Thank you. All right. I'm glad I could help. Please raise the hope so we get less people wanting to go back to London. Yeah. Also, my six are doing okay. Outpost is research. Great. Now tell me, what do I need for an outpost? Is it just a scout? Maybe it's just a scout. Let's see if I can scavenge a few workers. Let's see, do we now have five? That's four workers, five workers. Let's make a scout. Can I send the scout here? No, I need to send an outpost team. Before I do that, let's quickly check the technology tree. And I guess we need to build an outpost team. Depot. Yes, an output. Wow, that's huge. Oh, it goes around the edge. Oh, wow, that's fun. Where does it go, though? Apparently, it only can go here. So, all right. Sure thing. Let's build it. How am I going to do the road? Maybe from this edge? No. Let's first destroy this building so that I can check if I can fit the child thingy there. So pretty, please go and destroy this before you go and build this. Maybe you should just pass this or something like that. Unfortunately, it doesn't seem to be something of priorities. In the meantime, as I already bought this scout, I will go and send you there just to where you're not wasting any resources or any time. Cold homes, low temperature. I have to start heating two cold homes within 2 days, then keep them heated for 2 days. Yeah, that is fine. What homes are cold though? Let's pause. Probably these two bunk houses are chilly. Yeah, so we are going to probably... also researched. I can't research a generator range, so I was hoping I could upgrade the range, but apparently the answer is no. Well, then I don't know how I'm going to save it. Maybe with a steam hub. So let's just first research something else to at least have them do something that's useful. But probably it's these two homes, and the steam hub costs a lot of steel, so if I don't have to, I prefer not to build a steam hub. And also, can you please, yes, it has been deconstructed. What is this, by the way? Bunkhouse. These are also bunkhouses. So let's see, the child shelter, it fits here. Yeah, it just leaves a tiny bit of unused space, which is waste. I am well aware of that. But yeah, I don't really know what else I can fit there. And this is still not a fantastic... maybe I should just do something like this, and then at some other point we can change the streets to something that might work a bit better. Also, we can pass another law. Let's get the foreman, because it seemed to be just increasing the efficiency of a workplace. Yes, children cared for, the hope will raise, that's fantastic. What do you want? Writing on the wall. Someone has defaced the wall with predictions of doom. I can ignore it, the hope will fall, or send someone to remove it and the hope will fall slightly. So slightly is better than a fall, I guess. Let's go to our steel plant and activate the foreman. I have to provide him with food. I don't have a lot. But... oh, it costs 10 food rations and it takes 2 hour cooldown, but it will give 40% more steel, so let's go ahead and do that. But I will almost definitely want some more food, so if I get this upgrade, then I get a hell of a lot of more people and can either build a hothouse or another one of those thingies. People regain hope. Yes, that sounds good. So that means that we are starting to reduce the amount of people that are going there. Also, my coal is terrible low. I should have improved this thing. Oh, I can. There might be... oh, there is probably a foreman for each building or something like that. So can I... what can I do? Can I lower the generator steam level? It will save me a hell of a lot of coal, but then these things will all get cold. I don't really want to do that. So let's see, now that the work has started again, just to see if we can manage. Maybe I have to send people here, even though it's a high risk of getting gravely ill. I don't want to send them here. So no, let's just wait and try to hang on and try to do research. I can build another research station to increase the research speed, by the way. You will need 10. So unfortunately I did kind of waste the other scout, because I need 10 workers for them to go here. So yeah, all right, let's see, was there something else that I didn't build before? The hothouse. 30 crops, but it does take one steam core. Oh wow, it's also huge. If I place it here, it's in range of the steam. I can also place it here. That might be a better place. Yeah, let's do it here. Because I probably will be needing it. We just used our first steam core. Steam cores are a necessary component in advanced technology. We can't manufacture steam cores in the city, so let's hope our scouts find them. Yeah, so we have to be careful, but I'm still struggling with food. So I'm just going to increase the people here again. But I just want everything to be out of the red and be at least a day worth of supplies, instead of just having hours, because now I can barely survive the night with my coal reserves. So yeah, just wanted to thank you. All right, hope will rise, that's fantastic. I still have how many days? I have 10 days left, so I guess that we are able to do this. What homes are currently cold? 2 bunkhouses are chilly. This bunkhouse is also chilly. I can't really improve any bunkhouses without having some kind of heating expansion, and it doesn't really do me good to upgrade the tents. Although I think I should just continue to upgrade these tents into bunkhouses, by the way. Just to prevent issues from when the temperature is going to drop again. This will probably give me a hell of a lot of sick people. So they got removed. Pause 1 second. Bunkhouse, bunkhouse. And apparently I now have a lot of people available. Why? Oh, the upgrade got completed. Yes. So we are having less people in the hunters thingy. I'm also going to do insulation right now. That will raise the temperature of all these medical buildings. Because, again, if you are lowering the temperature, we are definitely going to need it. Scouts have returned. Oh, we can, by the way, disband scouts. So that might be interesting. Force team, of course. Thank you. But I'm not going to disband you. I am going to send you to... first to here. Because we found out that that was a bit quicker. And we have this hothouse. And let's send some workers in here. And it appears to be too cold, so we turn the heater on. And let's see what it does. Let's see what it does. I don't know. Why are you turned off? Oh, because it's out of the working hours. Alright. Scouts have also reached the American camp. So explore. We get some steel and the steam core. Very nice. And then we are continuing to the next one. Gathering resources is just very important in this game. Very important. We upgraded these two. We can again upgrade some tents. Just two at a time. And we can pass a new law. So let's quickly check what we have. We can do the guard station. I don't want to do that yet. We can... Children will help at medical facilities. Or children will help at workshops speeding up research. Well, as we are really struggling with medical and the temperature is about to drop a hell of a lot, which will give me more sick people, I'm going to do this. Please go ahead and help here. That's fantastic. I'm not sure how much it improves, but... hey, if the children can be useful and it doesn't count as child labor, then excellent. I also now notice that we only have 10 people, 13 people, and we have how many medical posts? 1, 2, 3, 4. I believe there is a fifth somewhere here. So we can support 25, so I can turn one or two off, really. Maybe these two. And this is a bunkhouse, yeah. Speaking of bunkhouses, let's quickly fill in these gaps right here. And what is it? Another act. Alright, let's just remove that. The automation is going strong, by the way. That's very nice. Just gathering some trees. Now that I have enough workers, I'm also going to create this outpost. Send them to the coal mine. Which would take 13 hours, because we are definitely needing... Hey, why does my hope fall? Probably this event is going to tell me. Removing the slogan has been assaulted, we should do something. We need guard towers. So, you have 3 days to open a guard station. Hope will raise. You have 3 days to open a guard station. This content will fall. So I will must do this. And then get a guard station. This is not a guard station. No, this is a watchtower. So we need to wait for 1 day in order to get the law that we need for the guard station. Or yeah, 1 day, 6 hours. And then we need to build it. Alright. Definitely have to keep an eye on that. Also, it seems that we do need to get one additional medical post turned back on, unfortunately. I was really hoping to save some people there. How is this going, this hothouse? Is it working? It is working. It has not a lot of food, but okay. It is what it is. So, yeah, I really just want more coal. So I might at least... build a gathering post. Is that still in range? Probably it's in range when it's green, right? right? Yeah, maybe I just build it here. Then I can build a heater in this area. Yeah, that sounds like a good plan, by the way. Tax, give me a steam hub around here. Yeah, this should cover it all. Okay. It does cost a lot of coal, but it means I can turn the burners of these individual buildings back down, which saved me some coal. So, yeah. I'm really hoping to find some more automations, because people slash workforce is really hard currently. Can we kill some more tents? We can definitely kill two more tents. Long hours. People worn out. Some of them been working on extended shifts for days. Yes, you're always working on extended shifts. They deserve a break. I have to keep regular shifts everywhere for 3 days. Don't want to do that with the cold thing coming. So I won't do that right now. The next time you'll ask for it, if we are back in the minus 40, I am probably going to do that. Just to make you a bit happier. Because I don't want them to strike or something like that. Oh, I also forget this one. I need livable conditions in 3 homes. But this will fail because it's going to be cold again. No. How am I going to do this? Probably the answer is no, unfortunate. Let's see if we can research anything. We can upgrade the range of the hub. We can upgrade overdrive couplings, improved heaters. Oh, this is nice, by the way. Let's do this. It doesn't solve my housing issue, but it will make sure that when it's getting really cold, we can still get our stuff going. You have arrived. Let's explore. A dreadnought landing and a walled colony. Let's try no smoke there. Probably no smoke there as well. Let's go into here. I just want more people at this point in the game, really. Because, yeah, we... Is this one, by the way, using coal or not? It might be using coal, I don't know. What's your problem? Storage limit. Oh, actually, we are full of food. First of all, coal mine. Build an outpost. Great. Thank you. Then, build a storage resources storage depot. Let's build it here because I don't think we require any heat. And then we can use that to store some additional food. The Londoners prey on discontent. Trying to scare. Oh, I can't do anything other than let him speak, so the number of Londoners will increase. Well, that's too bad, because our hope is still low, unfortunately. This building has no people. Yes, I know. Let's add 5. There is 560 coal in range. Is that stored in here? Yeah. Yeah, you promise. Yeah, I know I promised it, but... Ooh, wow. That was too bad. I should have fixed that. So there seems to be coal in here and they can just gather it. So that's pretty nice. You don't have to mine it. Just give me a small coal boost. Street is under construction. That's going good. This has been closed. Yep, that is fine. Why? Oh, I don't... Now I don't have enough workers. I will close this thing. Go, close. No workers here. I just temporarily need workers to build these houses before it's getting really, 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 really cold. Yep, they already started working on it, so that's great. Let's give me bunkhouse here. Let's continue. This has been constructed. Let's upgrade you to store food rations. The Londoners gain more followers. That's unfortunate. The temperature is about to fall. What am I upgrading again? Improved heaters. Still takes quite some time to do that. Yeah, let's check the temperature. Temperature is okay. I will probably... Yeah, freezing. Turn you on, turn you on. Turn you on. Turn you on. Turn you on. And then I have some freezing homes. And this is what worries me. So... I can go for the next tier and upgrade the generator range, but that will take time. I might have to resort into building a steam hub. Maybe let's first get a road, then build it along that road so I can... Why can't I connect to there? Okay, connect to... Don't I have wood? Is this... Why are you not building road? Build street. Oh, alright, weird. If I build it along that street, then I could build additional houses in this area and just heat them. I really must do this. I don't want to, but I must. Or we are going to having issues. Also, the infirmaries are too cold. So we have to look at that in a second. You go to... I don't care. Go to this one. You find survivors. Fantastic. We get 7 children, 19 engineers, 35 workers. Or we can rob you of supplies. Why can't they bring their supplies with them? But I do need people around. So, all right. Thank you. And please return. Did I? Yes, I set X course. How is this? Is this working? I hope it is. I have no idea how I can see it. So let's go back to our city. Oh, we have 1,000 coal. So I guess we did get some kind of a badge. This one is also too cold. So we need to turn you on. There are also cold houses here. But since I'm building a heater here, I probably go ahead and just queue up this area with bunkhouses. Then I can kill or destroy or turn off these. And turn on my infirmary. Oh, it's too cold here. Yeah, exactly. So it's too cold. Wait. I just researched. Improved heaters. Yes. That improves the heaters for the infirmaries as well. Fantastic. Can I now turn off some heaters? Doesn't seem to be that anything is too hot, so... Alright, what else? I can increase the range of my steam hubs, that's nice. Generator, let's just go for generator efficiency. I don't have enough steel. Can I research? No, can do that. Larger scouts. Scouts are about 50% faster. Yeah, let's do that. It just cuts a bit of wood, so that's fantastic. Also, I can almost pause on the law. Let's quickly forward to that and click. Because I need the guard stations or my hope will fall even more. So let's go to order guard station. And let's build it around my new and improved housing area. Maybe just here? Let's see, how does it cover the most houses? Well, let's do it here. Frostbite, yes, unfortunately. So I'm really hoping that they are quickly going to build the... Oh, it's built. Yes, excellent. So now, these houses are chilly. Yeah, right. Chilly instead of freaking cold. Okay, Can I turn the steam hub to 2? No, let's not research yet. Okay. So, even though I have 1,000 coal stored, it's still not enough to last for a day. So I am very, very, very grateful that we got the outpost set up. Also, this is called a bunkhouse. Yeah. So I will turn you off, and you off. Because I am building three more houses. And I might as well build one, two more. Just so that we have enough space also for the new... we have a hell of a lot of more people incoming. But we're out of steel, so we have to wait anyway for it. Is there still coal stored here, or is this empty? There's still coal. Scouts are faster, that's great. I don't want the factory yet. I might research this, so that I can turn off the heaters for three buildings. That will save me, I believe it's three coal, two coal an hour. All right. That seems like a good idea. Ah, we found more survivors. Great. 7 children, 22. Yeah, I should have gone here first, because now I've got 50 people incoming. So yeah, that's quite of a burden on my infrastructure, for example, food, etc. Also, it seems that my hothouse is... Why are you freezing? Alright, so I will have to turn you off, I guess, for now. Just to prevent people from getting really sick there. Oh, and it seems I need 2 guard stations. So I will definitely need to spend my next 10 steel on guard stations before this expires. So let's quickly skip to the next morning. But we get an event. Food theft. Yes, send guards, definitely. Thank God I just built a guard station, but they failed, so that's unfortunate. Still more followers for the Londoners. I just get 8 days. My scouts have returned with a hell of a lot of people. Let's pause the game for a second. Get my scouts and send them to the next thing, a dreadnought landing. Now that I have more people, I will most definitely fill these buildings like so. I will put some people in here, turn this back on because we need more coal. I will also turn this guy on. All right. Why is this turned off? I can turn you on, right? Yes, I can turn you on, but you are still chilly, so that's fine. Do we have enough houses? Apparently the answer is no. Alright, so we need more houses. Alright. Yeah, let's see if we can... Is this in range? This is in range of the heater. This is in range of the heater. This is not in range. This is not in range. Alright. This is in range of the heater. And this is in range of the heater. So 5 houses. So that leaves me with 10 free spaces. And I will get an additional 20 something people here. Alright. I am going to also queue, before I forget it, another resource depot. Just to... maybe, yeah, it doesn't really matter where it is. Maybe here and here. Because I want to be able to store more coal. But other than that, that's going to be the end of the video. So thank you all for watching. And I hope to see you next time for another episode of Frostpunk. So bye now.